Better get that straight. I think it's unbelievable how you give in to the hands of fate. Some things are worth fighting for. Some feelings never die. Not asking for another chance. I just wanna know why. There's no easy way.
Advocacy Center of Collin County. Welcome to the 29th annual Teddy Bear Ride presented by Harley Davidson Foundation. Thank you so much for joining us here today. This is our longest standing fundraiser and we are very grateful for your support. For 29 years, you have been writing and raising funds to ensure that children impacted by abuse or neglect have all the services they need to heal and go on to lead healthy, happy lives. And never has your support been needed more than now. This pandemic has taken a terrible toll on the safety and mental health of our children, and the numbers clearly tell the story. In March and April of this year, we did more interviews of alleged victims of child abuse than in any time in the history of our center. Last month, our family advocates in 1 month provided more than 1,100 services to families, which is a 47% increase over pre-pandemic levels. And during this pandemic, we have seen a 51% increase in cases requiring crisis intervention due to suicidal ideation. The world came closed down when the pandemic hit, but child abuse doesn't stop, and neither did we. Our children and families are at the heart of every decision we make. These children are so brave. They are so courageous. We will never stop fighting on their behalf. We will let no barriers get in our way. We will make sure that we fight for these children who find themselves in a situation that no child deserves to be. Thank you. We are very grateful to Harley Davidson Foundation for their long-term financial support of this ride, and to the volunteers who come out and help us make everything run smoothly. Many thanks to IKEA for hosting us here this morning and providing breakfast. You've been a long-term partner of this ride as well, and we're very grateful to you. And many thanks to all of you for fighting this fight. Thank you for being beside us every step of the way. The collective power of you, our Teddy Bear Ride supporters, has changed the lives and the futures of thousands of children. Here's to the power of the pack. All right.
Thank you. The Second Amendment. A well-regulated militia being necessary to the security of a free state, the right of the people to keep and bear arms shall not be infringed. Indeed. So hey, what a day it was, huh? Thanks for watching, y'all.